Hi, I am Uncle Awesome, and perhaps the Amiga 4000 from 1992 was not the most amazing computer, but that conflicts with my memories. I remember the Amiga 4000 as the ultimate Amiga, or actually, as the ultimate computer. And that's what I'm going to turn this into. So I have started ordering some parts, and this will not be a build video, but perhaps you can give me some advice to what to buy and such. But I have gotten at least this one. The A3660 accelerator, the improved version. It's a redesign from Chucky. So yeah, I was hoping to use the cyberstorm MK3, but it's still in for repairs and it might not get done before this video. I do want to replace this Gotek with something that looks nicer. You can see there's a big gap there and such, but I do want to have, I think, a regular floppy disk and then a Gotek. And I do want to replace the DVD RAM here for something that looks a bit more interesting. And I want to remove these stickers here because I'm not... I don't like them. And then I need to do a retrobrite of this front here. So this case does have quite a bit of damage here. So I need to do a repainting. And perhaps I need to sand it off first before I can do a repaint. I'm not sure actually. I also need to do a recapping of the board here, and I have ordered a pack from amigastore.eu. When it comes to the power supply, I was thinking about replacing the whole power supply, but then I read it could be a problem with the 5 volt and such, and so yeah, it was also a bit more expensive with a brand new power supply, so I'm going to do a recapping of the power supply. I'm also going to replace this graphics card with the CC9000, and I also bought a new sound module for it. And for now I guess I'm still going to use this compact flash, since I'm not going to have a SCSI controller in here. Unless the cyberstorm will be repaired, I'm still going to use this compact flash as a hard drive. And of course I have also bought the Workbench 3.2. So this is the mouse I've been using. And I was thinking about upgrading it to a laser mouse, but I decided I want scroll wheel support, so I need a new mouse. Also, I bought an adapter. I don't remember the name, but yeah. And I think that's basically it. The reason why I wanted to use something like this, the A3660, or the Cyberstorm MK3, is that I really want to use the Sorrow slots. I really want to have the CC9000. And if you have any advice for me, any other Sorrow cards I can install, or perhaps a different DVD RAM or CD RAM that looks nicer, or perhaps a different Gotek solution that looks nicer, anything like that, yeah, I would love some tips and tricks. A video of me building this will be up in, I hope, December at least. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you then.